I just want you to know you're my favorite girl.
4th of July was lit, honey. Sis. I can't even begin to tell you. First of all, my daughter Dominique came to come live with me in California.
Come on and waste your time with me in California. Hey baby, waste your time with me in California.
When I tell people I live here, first thing they talk to me about is the earthquakes. I'm like, I barely feel an earthquake. I literally have to talk people out of moving here and explain to them that it isn't the earthquakes that they need to be worried about, it's the damn fires. And right when I was telling my daughter's father this long drawn out story about how he can afford living in the state of California yesterday on the 4th of July, suddenly a 6.4 earthquake decides to hit Southern California.
Excuse me as I kiss the sky.
Now, it's a long story about these earthquakes and why they happen. There's this thing called the Big One. It has something to do with the San Andreas Fault. That's what causes the earthquakes. But we rarely have them, or if we have them, we really don't feel them. It's very rare. What we have more of is drought and fire. This earthquake was very close to Los Angeles, and thank God it didn't hit it. Because what happens during an earthquake is buildings start falling down, and that's what's actually killing people, not the actual earthquake. Not scared of the earthquakes, even though I should be. This is my protection. As long as I got my thinking cap on, I'm good. This thing is always protecting me from the earthquakes and the hurricanes and the tsunami and the fire and the brimstone. That's all you got to do is put some foil on your head. You're gonna be all right. You got this. Gas leaks, power outages. And that was something I was a little afraid of yesterday as we was watching the fireworks. Oh yeah, back to 4th of July because it was lit, literally. My mother cooked some turkey burgers and some ribs on the grill. I picked up my daughter from the airport and she brought my dog. I haven't seen my Yorkie Buttons in 2 years. Oh, you should see my son's face when he sees Buttons.
He just threw the ball out the way and just left. Don't go over there. Come back over here.
Judging my helmet. Messing up my edges a little bit with that thing. I love California so much. I'm so much freer. I'm so much happier. I'm still working on furnishing this big house, but I'm taking it one room at a time. I just got a lot of things that I want to do before I even touch my room. As you can see, yeah, it is me. I'm a minimalist though. I don't need anything. As long as the rest of my house is beautiful. I don't need anything in my bedroom. The rest of the house first and then my YouTube room. So this is what it looks like until I actually take the time to sit still long enough to figure out how I want to design it. But right now all I need is my bed. I got my drawing board back there and my laptop. I got a lot to work on. Listen, I came to California with zero. You understand? Zero. Year and a couple of months I got to this point. I'm doing pretty good, if I can say so myself. I'm the example of someone who was going through something that was really, really bad. Then I moved 2,000 miles away and started my life all the way over. I mean, all the way from the womb. Started from the bottom, now we hit. Child, I don't know where I'm going, but I'm well on my way. A goal is just a dream that rolled up its sleeves and got to work. Oh, people thought I was crazy too when I decided to do this.
Work.
People watched me on social media and was like, something is wrong with her. Something is wrong with Sansa Ray. She keeps talking about herself in third person. I'm like, hold on. I have not lost my mind, okay? Half of it just wandered off and then the other half went to go look for it. I'm humble with just a little bit of Kanye. My son's father put me in a position to where I'm just pregnant in a hotel with nowhere to go, with no one to help me. You know, priest, I don't hate you. I'm just not necessarily excited about your existence. Then again, thank you, because if it wasn't for you and your super sperm, I wouldn't have justice, so thank you. But yeah, it took a lot for me to move here, man. But you can't complain about being a doormat. You just gotta get the fuck up off the floor. It took me a little while to get over my situation, but I'm pretty good now. People say you can't live without love, but I think oxygen is slightly a little bit more important. I try not to judge people and I tell them, you know, you can't judge me, really. Literally every person is messed up. You just gotta pick your train wreck and roll with it. Nowadays, I'm doing so much, I really just don't have time to have like this pity party for myself. So hopefully, if you're watching my videos, welcome. I appreciate you being here, number one. But number two, just understand, I went from hotel hopping, living in a domestic violence shelter, living all in the street, to living in $500,000 home in a year. One thing I should do is inspire you to improve. I'm here to let you know that you can just keep on going and that your current situation can change like that. Whether it's a good situation or a bad situation. I can tell you the vibe here is very different. It's like I rarely get mad anymore. In Atlanta, I was a whole different person. I might walk in the street, done burn 2,000 calories just trying to avoid somebody at the Walmart. Well, that's that bitch I don't like. I don't even, Just hiding behind stuff. It was time for me to get out of Atlanta because let me tell you something, my privacy was all the way invaded. I knew too many people. I had been all over the place. I've been here for 17 years. And the people on the internet was finding out where I live. I was like, it's time for me to move. One thing that I love about 4th of July is, you know, it's right around the first of the month. So everything do, but people still out there having a good time. Red do, lights do. Car note due, insurance due, mountain due, baby shark do, everything damn due. Talk to me about your 4th of July. How was it, y'all? This is smoking. It's where we sitting. I think we should back up. Smoke a scoff.
Did you want me to take pictures of them, or did you want me to pour something? Or? Need to hold buttons though, because you know it's crazy stuff.
We're watching the fireworks.
Watching the fireworks.
Grandma's eating candy, but she's not supposed to.
Grandma's eating candy, not supposed to.
Can I sit on top of your car?
I don't care. Okay. I don't care.
Not the roof.
Don't sit on the
roof. Alright, how I'm gonna do this is the good thing.
You're really struggling, bro.
There's a lot going on right now.
It is.
Oh, Jesus.
I thought I saw something happening, but I guess not.
Me and Justice are out here.
Domo.
Dancing.
She's dancing.
Oh, look at her
in the bay.
Look.
Oh, it wasn't as special as I thought it would be. I'm sorry.
Told me to watch the fireworks. It wasn't nice.
This is Justice's first time. First 4th of July.
Hey, boo. You look so like right? Disgusting in life.
Well, technically, it isn't his first 4th of July. He was like a tiny baby his first.
Is he not a tiny baby now? Well, no, he's a big baby.
He was a tiny baby.
Yeah. That one's pretty special.
Not a,
that
one's pretty special. Not a little baby anymore.
Oh, toddler now.
Dominique is an adult now.
I can't curse.
There's your grandma in it. Grandma in the car. What you doing, grandma?
How you doing, girl?
What you in there doing? Of the United States. Say that again one more time for the cameras.
I'm glad that we can all come together as a community to celebrate the independence of the United States of America. Hallelujah. Praise God.
Really, hallelujah, praise God. Is that what we're doing? We're hallelujah, praising God.
Stop, so I'm assuming they're just
going to be a crack of you. They ain't going to run blue
around. Oh no, wait, they did stop. Wait, stop a little bit.
California spirit that I've been looking for.
California spirit you've been looking for. They do this other places. Well, in Georgia,
no, they don't. They don't do this to any other places other than California.
What? You okay? They all close because he did it. Would you stop it with that motivational speech, please? Just speeches about 4th of July, please. Just stop it.
Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry, ladies. Look. Can you see it?
It's different.
I didn't just send it to all my coworkers. I just sent it to my manager. Mike. Wave, Ma. Ma, wave. Ah! It's a party in the USA.
But you get your hands out of my view.
Hey, it's your girl Salsa right here. Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Smash that notification bell, all right? Follow me on all of my socials. If you have any video topic suggestions, you can email me at salsaray@gmail.com, okay? Have vision and stay focused. Namaste.